One of the world's most influential geneticists has died. Stanford's Charles Yanofsky spent more than half a century contributing to the fundamental understanding of genetics. Stanford says everything scientists now know about genetics rests on his initial discoveries about the relationship of DNA and proteins. Yanofsky's son, Martin, says that his father is one of the greatest scientists of the last century. By the way, he was 92 years old.